Hello students, welcome to my tutorial class. Today in this tutorial class we will learn about measurement of length. Meter is the standard unit of length. The multiples and sub multiples of meters are centimeter and kilometer. Short form of meter is m, centimeter is cm, kilometer is km. Now for example, to measure a screw, that is to find out the length of a screw, we use a scale is marked in centimeter. 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter, 1000 meter equal to 1 kilometer. We can add, subtract, multiply the meter and centimeters. Let us see a few examples. Addition: 14 meter 25 centimeter, 26 meter 93 centimeter. Together we will get 40 meter 18 centimeter. Here is the example of subtraction: 45 meter 27 centimeter, 23 meter 14 centimeter. Here is the difference is 22 meter 13 centimeter. Now multiplication: take 5 pieces of ribbon, each measuring 2 meter length. What is the total length of the ribbon? Here is the solution: length of each ribbon equal to 2 meter. So length of 5 ribbon equal to 2 meter into 5, that is 10 meter. Now we will see division. For example, how many pillars are required to fence a border of 400 meter length with the gaps of 5 meters? Here is the solution: at the end of every 5 meters a stone pillar is needed. Now let us do this. 400 by 5 meter, that is 80. Therefore we can say 80 pillars are required. Now let us concentrate on the table of measurement of length. 10 millimeters equal to 1 centimeter, 10 centimeters equal to 1 decimeter, 10 decimeters equal to 1 meter, 10 meters equal to 1 decameter, 10 decameters equal to 1 hectometer, 10 hectometers equal to 1 kilometers. Now point 2, remember meter is a standard unit for measuring length. Division of length by a whole number results in length. Division of length by length results in a number. Now measurement of capacity: liter is the standard unit for measuring capacity or volume. The short form of liter is L, milliliter is ml, 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliters. Measurement of capacity is required to measure milk, water, etc., and especially the liquids are measured in liter and milliliters. We can add, subtract, multiply and divide the liters and milliliters. Now let us see how to divide the capacity by a whole number or quantity. Here is an example: if 2 liter of milk is poured equally into 20 cup, how much milk is poured in each cup? Here is the solution: let us convert 2 liters in milliliters, that is 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. 2 liters equal to 2 into 1000 milliliter, that results 2000 milliliter. That is, 20 cup hold 2000 milliliter of milk, then each cup holds 2000 milliliter by 20, that is 100 milliliter. Therefore, each cup holds 100 milliliter of milk. Thus, we can say that measurement of capacity is useful in our daily life. Now, points to remember, liter is the standard unit for measuring capacity or volume, that is 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. Now, measurement of weight. The standard unit of weight is gram. The multiples of weight is kilogram. 1 kilogram equal to 1000 gram. The short form of gram is g. The short form of kilogram is kg. Now, we will see some example. We use the following instrument to weigh an object: hand balance, table balance and spring balance, etc. We can see this in our near shop or in market. As we have learned already, we can add, subtract, multiply and also divide the weights. Now, let us see how to divide the weight. Division of weight by whole number. Here is an example. A biscuit packet contain 10 pieces and weight 100 gram. What is the weight of each biscuit? Here is the solution. Weight of biscuit packet is 100 gram. Number of biscuit is 10. Now, weight of each biscuit is equal to 100 divided by 10. That is 10 gram, or we can also write as 1 into 100 by 10, that is 10 gram. Now, let us see the division of weight by a quantity of weight. Now, let us see the example. 1 kg apples cost rupees 72. What is the cost of 500 grams of apple? Here is the solution. Cost of 1 kg of apples equal to 72 rupees. 1 kg equal to 1000 gram. Now, cost of 500 grams of apples equal to 500 by 1000, that is 1 by 2. Now, divide the amount, that is 1 by 2 into 72, that is 72 by 2. Here we will get 36. Therefore, cost of 500 gram of apples equal to 36 rupees. Now, some points to remember. Gram is the standard unit of measuring weight. Division of weight by a whole number result is weight. Division of weight by weight results in a number. 1000 gram equal to 1 kg. So, we learned the chapter measurement. I hope it is clear for you all. That's all for today. Thank you.